Hey, all you people, persons. Today, I'm going to show you my bottle collection. Strange? Yes. Problem? Didn't think so. Okay, the first one is this clear IBC root beer bottle. IBC root beer is, sometimes hard to find in certain states. A popular root beer. It's I don't remember if this is root beer or cream soda. I'm not too sure. Anyways, moving on. This here is an old Coca-Cola bottle. Very old. It's even got that greenish tint. Yes, that's a little Coca-Cola. And this here is a non-alcoholic sangria. Non-alcoholic sangria. I actually just drank this the other day, and I wanted to keep the bottle. Now this, I'm not too sure what this is or where it came from. But I just got it today. Well, they just handed me to it and said I could keep it. It has Buddha on it. I'm not sure what it is, to be honest. I'm not sure. If anybody might know what it is, just comment in the comment section below. But anyways, that's all for today. I just wanted to show you my awesome bottle collection. Goodbye.